Hey, Zerk the Death Prone and Bishamon again, and we are starting in a new spot to confuzzle all of you.
Yeah, like 3 feet away from where we were last.
That is more than 3 feet.
Okay, 10 feet.
Okay, now, what are all these rats? God, why do I press space whenever I want to access inventory? Oh, rat meat! Ratty likes his rat meat. Yeah, there we go. We'll take that.
Not lagging anymore.
It isn't. I like this.
And it looks about the same, really, so.
No, it doesn't.
Well, it looks slightly...
It's better! God. See, I can go like this, and nothing cuts and then shoots me over there. That's what I'm going to call it. Shooting.
Shooting.
Yes. Die, rat! Ha ha ha. Oh, I guess there wasn't a goblin there. I thought there was... Well, there's a goblin. But I didn't kill it. I swear I didn't kill it.
Ha! See that? That was a perfect cliffhanger. You guys didn't know there wasn't actually a goblin there. Or maybe you did because this game's so old. And everyone's probably played it by now.
I'm pretty sure everyone watching this has never once heard of Oblivion. That's why you guys are all watching it, right?
Of course.
While you're watching it. I don't know why I want multiple clubs, but I do. Oops.
Just keep them and you can sell them.
Okay, so what should I have equipped? You know, this might be cool. I don't get it. Why does Skyrim not have clubs? Isn't that like the simplest thing that you could probably have?
Yeah, really. A club? They have maces, don't they?
Yeah, but that's not a club.
Yeah.
Like a club?
Like the Mace of Molag Ball is probably the closest you can get to like a club. Hey, there's a leather shield.
Doesn't even seem cool.
Not really.
Yeah!
Ah! I don't know if I want shields though. I want shields.
Yeah. It'd be kind of weird if you didn't have a shield.
Woo! Oh! Look at that. Wheat.
Yep.
Wheat.
Wheat.
Hasn't it been like, what, 40 years? Since someone's gone through? Probably even longer. This is a secret passage.
Yeah, this is pretty old wheat.
I mean, look at those bones.
If this was Minecraft logic, we could use it to feed animals, though, and they'd breed.
That's not what this is.
Doesn't matter.
That doesn't even make sense. Why is the wheat okay?
Because it's Oblivion.
I mean, you go into, like, the old... Oh.
Oh, no, lockpicking. This is so hard.
Woo! Zephyr! Gold! Gold! I am a rich man. Okay. I don't know. Eric, you think I should put some boots on? Should I keep going shirtless? Look at these abs.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
You don't look like a doofus at all.
I got ripped pants. I'm a unique bad boy.
Yeah. Oh, God. I don't know if any of you guys
Some of you might get that reference.
Yeah.
No need to tell them. Those that did, well, they'll understand. Oh, yeah, I have that key, don't I?
Oh, yeah.
You know, I want to make my lock pick go up.
So you're gonna just drop the key?
I'm just gonna drop the key.
Okay.
I don't need the key.
I like that it says, maybe you can find a key somewhere nearby.
I don't need no key.
Because it's so hard to lock.
A high willpower allows you to defend against magical attacks.
Oh, wow.
Practice casting spells.
Well, it's not like we've already cast spells or anything.
Nope.
It's not like you've... Threw fireballs at Mythic Dawn.
Whoa, I appear.
Done.
I didn't even know what that was. Demoralize at the level 25.
Huh. Suppose you can only use that once a day, though, because it's a greater power.
Yep. Ooh. There's a rat.
A rat.
I gotta go into cat mode. I'm half cat, half rat.
Cat mode.
I'm prowling up. I'm gonna get this. Get him. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him.
God, I'm dead.
Oh no, we've been spotted! Pounce! Yeah, we'll need more rat meat. Hey, another chest. This place is full of them.
Yeah.
Do I want heavy armor?
I don't know.
I'll sell it.
If you're a Khajiit, yeah.
I'll sell it.
Yeah. There you go. Since, yeah, because you gotta specialize in sneak and stuff.
Yep.
Of course, I guess we haven't you haven't chosen your class yet.
Whoa! Look at that rat.
Wow.
Oh, what is that over there?
You know what they should do? They should have the item changed to cooked rat.
Why is there a zombie right there? Seriously.
Well, it's been 40 years.
I don't care. You know, the zombies in this game are fucking creepy as hell.
Yeah.
And why is his groin teared out? Really? Poor unfortunate guy. And really. Oh, cat. Sneaky mode. Do I actually have a bow? I don't think I picked one up.
No.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I do! Yes. I'm gonna snipe this guy.
There's one thing about this game also. Arrows actually take up a little bit of weight in this one. They take like 0.1...
Why am I missing?
Things. What, 0.1 feathers.
Feathers. This isn't pounds. This isn't ounces. This isn't anything.
Feathers.
In this game, you weigh things in feathers. I'm a unique bad boy. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go back to being the love guy. Love guy.
Yeah.
Jess. Oh! God, I have to stop pressing the jump button.
We're hitting spacebar.
I like to refer to it as jump button. The jump button.
Spacebar is just the jump button. Like even on a keyboard, they write out jump button.
Yep. So this is the jump button. Right there. Jump button.
Well, actually, it doesn't say anything.
Yeah, no. It's not jump button. You obviously cannot read.
It's just a straight line. Guys, look up SciTech Eclipse 3 keyboard and see if the spacebar says jump button.
It's a jump button.
Because I'm pretty sure it doesn't say jump button.
Obviously, you can't read this language.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't learn how to read line.
Whoa, that's awesome. You see that? I just jumped at me and I was like,
nice.
I want to go up that way.
Too bad this game doesn't have vats. And then you could have saw that in slow.
No. Wait. What? What? How long has this been? And there's like lettuce?
Fresh lettuce, fresh tomatoes.
Makes no sense. No sense. No change.
Zero change. I don't have any pennies from this.
Zero jiao. That's Chinese money. Oh. Y'all learn something.
They're death prone videos. They're educational.
They are educational.
Somewhat.
Mantis shrimp have murder sticks.
There you go. Murder sticks, mantis shrimp.
Yep.
Then grow to be a foot long.
Foot long. What was it? 30 centimeters? Metric?
50 centimeters, I think.
Nah, that's 30.
Okay.
I'm gonna say 30.
Take your word for that. I don't know metric very well.
I'm American, so I don't know this fancy-pantsy European measurement system. We need more rat meat. You can never go wrong with more rat meat.
I think a foot is like half a meter.
What? No, it's not.
I think so.
No, it's not.
Uh-huh.
Isn't it like 3 feet? No.
Meter sticks are really long, though. I guess I don't...
No. I don't we're making... Should... We're really representing our country well right now.
Yeah. We don't know anything about the metric system. Think I paid attention in high school? No. I didn't.
I saw something shiny.
How dare you think I paid attention in high school?
Whoa.
What do you take me for?
Okay. A student? Eric, you can stop talking now.
I just have problems... with people, okay?
Well, you know, I was... I went and taught Chinese to people in school.
You guys don't know what I've been through.
They would literally take me out of class and I'd go talk to like sixth graders.
Do you have any idea what it feels like to have a giant airplane?
I find nothing.
Do you know what it
feels
like?
They're right there. I find nothing and they're right there.
You're talking over me and it's making me really uncomfortable.
Well, you know, I just want to mute you out with my beautiful voice.
You don't know what I've been through. I've been hit by giant airplanes. It's a curse.
What's on here? Oh my gosh. No, we're gonna do it. Bounce mode.
There's the... We're gonna... This time it's the goblin. Owned. No, not really. Somewhat owned. Yep, he's dead.
And my destruction skill went up.
You're better at destroying things.
Yes. Why is it destruction?
Because it destroys.
When I think of like destruction, I think of like things being blown to bits. That was just like a weak little fireball.
Well, it's a fireball. Fireballs can blow stuff up, though.
Yeah, but this game doesn't do that. I wanted to see his body like spew all across the room and...
Well, then tell Bethesda to use the Frostbite engine.
Come on, you're making mature games here. Don't hold back.
Bethesda, go talk to EA. Get the Battlefield 3 Frostbite engine and use it to make the next Elder Scrolls.
Woo! I'm gonna do that every time I open one of these. Why did I take a torch? Oh my god, I took a torch.
They're not even worth anything.
Yeah, they're not. It's like the most worthless item in the game.
Yeah. But you can sort of light up the area around you that when you don't need to.
Yeah. Actually, you know what? Let's do some alchemy.
Not only do you have Night Eye, but really, the brightness is probably high enough to do this,
you kind of go like that. Then, see, there's nothing there.
Yeah, it has to be a similar ingredient.
Yeah, it has to be similar. So now I gotta remove it all and go back in here. See, so we'll go mort, flesh, and rat meat.
He created a poison!
I can tell a lot of your envy over this.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Rat meat and stinkhorn cap. That would work.
What?
Rat meat and stinkhorn cap.
No.
I think.
Yeah, see?
Oh, yeah, it's different.
See, there's a difference between fatigue and health. I'm sorry, Eric. You fail.
Well, I thought it was like fail. They're both damage things.
God damn it, you fail!
Why do you swear so much? You know I have to go and reverse the audio for that now. It's gonna take, like, forever.
You fell back on it. Nice. Thank you for triggering your own trap. I'm gonna wait here. Pounce on something. Else. The next 7 minutes of this video will be this. No.
Then it'll be a 20-minute video. Most of it will be that, and then we'll just end the video. It'll be like, will he ever move from that spot?
Woo! I want to just swing at that. Yay! Another chest. Like I said, I was gonna do that every time I do this.
Yep.
You don't like it? Well, just like the video and then don't come back.
What's gonna happen now is we're gonna take a break from this and like, it'll be weeks later.
Hello, people!
And then he'll forget that he was gonna do that. Oh, pushing the logs!
I saw you guys there.
I like those guys' reaction times.
Thank
you. He didn't...
Whoa!
Oh god.
Oh! Shoving out something! It stuck right up in there! Well, you know what? No, I'm not gonna go more arrows. We're gonna do that. Near some chests.
If this were Skyrim, you'd take the arrows.
Oh yeah.
Because they don't have weight.
Yeah.
But in this one, they have 0.1 feathers.
Yeah, if this is like a horde game. It's just a horde fest. however much I can carry. When I buy a house, then I'll just be storing it there.
We're gonna be over encumbered a lot.
I don't know, should I heal?
I guess, yeah. It'll help your restoration.
Yeah, we should probably put that up.
Woo! You know, you can put these things on quick select.
I don't want to do that.
Okay.
That'd be a lot of work.
Yeah, I guess.
Be a lot of work. So, I want all of you to look at the detail on this wall.
Yeah, not...
I'm just trying to waste time, because I know that there's going to be enemies ahead. But I want my magic.
It's not nearly as good as Skyrim, though, still. I mean, this is like, what, 2008 this game was made? 2007? It's an old game. I don't know what year this was made.
I don't either. That's okay.
I'll edit it in or something. Maybe, if you feel like you need to know.
No, they don't need to know. They can go the rest of their life without knowing. Let's see if I can snipe that guy. Woo!
You got another sneak attack on him? I thought he knew where you were.
Nope. Oh, there's another one.
Your sneak skill increased. Oh yeah, he saw you now. The eye is like not faded anymore. However, he's running around like an idiot. Did Bethesda check their path grids?
God. Oh, this guy is really fat. Look at that. Look at all the rat meat. Yeah, fatty.
Wow, that was kind of a narrow miss. That's kind of cool. That rat is a ninja.
Yeah. Bow sucks. There you go. There's another rat.
You have a lot of arrows already.
I know.
Look at that, 63.
I want to get this guy. You want to know what's happening to him.
He shot lightning bolts and fire. But you shot normal arrows and then fire.
Oh. Isn't this just interesting? We're not even out of this place yet.
No.
That's sad.
You know what's funny?
How long does it take to get out of here?
I don't know, but it's also getting close to the end of the video again.
Can't remember how long this is. What is it, like right around this corner, I think? I don't remember. No, it's not. No. Damn it. Still far from the end.
Why do you keep swearing I have to keep reversing that and it makes it so hard on me? I might just not even reverse it.
Don't reverse. This is my video.
I might just say screw
it's
you guys.
My video.
You guys get to hear the potty mouthness
of this guy right here.
Probably not though. I'm probably gonna reverse it.
Oh no, you're not.
It sounds funny when it's reversed.
But it's my video.
Yeah, I don't care.
I don't. They cannot hear the
it's on
beauty.
It's on my channel.
They can't hear the beauty of my voice backwards. It caused their heads to explode.
Well, we're gonna blow up a lot
this
of heads.
The voice of a god. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, this must be close to the end. Must be. Protect the Emperor until help arrives.
Help? What makes you think help will get here before more? Oh, God. He's gonna snipe the Emperor. There's an assassin.
Oh, shit. There he is.
But it's not you. It's the other guy.
I'll just pause the entire world. No, let me in!
You're lucky I like it. It's not prisoners. Otherwise.
Damn it. Now you gotta reverse his.
No. Your destiny. He can help us. He must
help
us.
Don't push me, prison.
They cannot understand why I trust you.
Don't push
They've
me, prison.
They've not seen what prison. I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine.
The
how
Nine?
They guide our fates with an invisible
Nine
hand.
The Nine guide and protect us. I don't know, I don't think about it. I'm not on good terms with the gods. I'm an atheist.
I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens.
Really?
The skies are marked with numberless
you take
sparks,
up the hobby of
each a fire,
aquariums.
And every one
oh,
a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder which sign marked your birth.
And now I get to choose a birth sign.
They all kind of suck, sort of. Should I be a mage? There's a lot of magic.
Yeah, you have been using a lot of magic.
I'm no lover.
Oh, most of the time it seems like the thief would be a good one for a cheat.
Yeah.
Or the shadow, maybe? I don't know.
Invisible? Well, warrior is always nice. You know, we're gonna be a good old apprentice.
Yeah.
Be really weak to magic, though.
Yeah. I'd say we're going major.
Alright,
we'll do the apprentice then.
The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come.
Do
your
I die?
Stars are not mine. Today the apprentice shall serve you at the forge of destiny.
You know, the apprentice makes me die for magic. Aren't you afraid to die? I'd be scared.
No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour.
I know when I'm going to die.
I am blessed
I
to
die
see
back
the
at that
hour
Mythic Dawn
of
guy.
Death.
Like, 4 minutes into the video.
Fate,
okay, maybe not that soon.
Then fall.
Yeah, more like 7 minutes.
Can you see my fate?
My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise
English
of your
English motherfucker,
aid,
do you speak it? I don't understand what you're saying. No. Don't speak in riddles. Just tell me straight, do I die?
I go to my grave. A tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
Good, I want to wait. I want to get away from you.
This can only lead to...
You may as well make yourself useful here.
I don't want a torch. Get away from me.
Stick close and let us do our job.
No. Do my job. Get away from me. Whew, what's this? Arrows. I like arrows.
So I guess he's going to be in sort of an archer.
Sorta. Not really.
What kind of class are you gonna be? I'm assuming you're just gonna make your own, right?
Yeah.
But like, what kind of stuff will you specialize in? Oh god, your health is low! Your health is low! You got lucky. You didn't die again at a Mythic Dawn.
Mythic Dawn are my sworn mortal bane. Hey!
Destruction skill increased.
Woo!
Watch your back. The Emperor's in danger.
You guys do it. I always die. See? You guys are good at this.
The Emperor's in danger.
Whoa! There's two of them.
Your light armor skill increased.
I don't want to fight two of these guys. They're better than me. TGM, TGM. this sword looks like crap. Little sharp.
Yeah, it looks pretty dull. Pretty blunt. It's a blunt weapon.
Get me out of here.
Seriously, it looks like plastic.
Your destiny calls
hey!
You down the front row.
Oh my god.
That's not smart.
You hit him when he was translucent.
Yes. That's right.
Hold on.
I can kill ghosts.
I don't like this. Let me take a look.
Let me take a look. Woo!
So I guess this is a longer video.
Clear.
It is longer.
We're almost through to the
sewers. This is what people want to see.
Unless you'll have like 50 parts in the tutorial dungeon.
Yeah, I just want to get out of here. This has to be the end, right? This is the end.
I think we're getting close. I think. Yeah, that's a broken gate.
The gate is barred from the other side. A trap! What about that side passage back there? Worth a try. Let's go.
This can only lead to your death.
You don't want to die and get sworn to protect.
This can only lead to your death. Not your blade skill increasing. or anything.
Otherwise, you'd be dead
don't
already.
Push me,
wait
prisoner.
Here with the Emperor. Guard him with
this
your
can
life.
Only
I will guard him with my life.
This one's mine.
Okay, so we gotta go here and fight.
You're supposed to guard the Emperor with your life.
I don't wanna don't do that. Stay with the
Emperor. Well, obviously you're not very good at it. You attacked him.
Push me, prisoner.
You guys are good at this.
Yep.
My blood for the Empire!
You thought we'd go down easy?
There you go. I'll attack them.
Who now will save us from the coming darkness?
What? Your block skill increased as you die.
Oh shit!
That's what
far
you,
back are we?
That's what you get for attacking him so much. I guess I told you you probably shouldn't. You're increasing your blade skill and crap. Now look how far back we got.
That's it. That's
the end of the video.
Next time you see us, we'll be back in the same spot.
Yeah. Well, we'll have to play until we get up there again.
Okay. Goodbye.
Bye. Bye.